UConn football officially kicked off its preseason with the first annual media day for the American Athletic Conference here in Newport, Rhode Island, where teams got their first look at this season's competition.
When you look at who's rated high in this league this year, you look at Louisville, Cincinnati, and Rutgers. They had pretty outstanding seasons last year.
Central Florida last year, you know, they were a 10-win team, so it's good to bring them in. Out of the new teams, I'd say probably most excited to play against them, but, you know, out of the old teams, really, you know, all of them.
Tony Levine down in Houston will do an excellent job. Memphis has got tremendous passion to be as good in football as they are in basketball, that's for sure. So I think we've got a lot of outstanding teams.
We're trying to build a program while simultaneously taking a step up in competition, which is a task that we're going into it with our eyes wide open and excited to do it. We're excited to be a part of this kind of expanding league with a bigger footprint for our university, for our community, our athletic department. So we're excited to get it started, but we also understand that we face a pretty big challenge.
We like changing things up. It's always good to keep it fresh. We got a couple of new teams and new conference. It's gonna be fun, you know, to travel around, see some new faces, hit some new people. So that's always a good thing.
I'm excited about building this conference, you know, and building it to something respectable that everyone's gonna respect and see as a big time conference like it's been in the past. You know, I think the only difference for the most part is the name change. You know, we still have some teams that played in this conference last year, and we added some new ones. You know, over the years, that it's been that way for the Big East and other conferences too. You know, but I think it's a great opportunity for all of us.
New venues. It'll be fun going down to SMU and UCF. So we're looking forward to that, and then going to Temple this year. So we got some good games, and obviously a great home schedule as well. So we're excited about the schedule a lot.
You gotta, you know, be sharp. You gotta be on your A game every game, man. And that's the best. You know, you gotta love that.
Everybody's just working. You know, I think we have a collective group of guys now that are just, you know, tired of losing, tired of, you know, being average.
Well, I think guys are taking a little more seriously. They know what that taste is like, having 2 5-7 seasons, and it's not fun. And all the work that we do, we should you know, play well to show off that work that we've done. And I think guys are taking it a little more seriously now. You know, guys are more experienced as well.
UConn's always a great opponent. They're always physical. You know, we were just talking about that last night with them. As you know, they're always strong and fast. We don't really like playing out there too much because it's kind of miserable out there. You know, it's cold and windy.
I'm very excited to get another chance to play those guys. And that defense is the number one thing I remember about, you know, UConn. Those guys swarmed to the football. And you know, they were one of the top defenses in the country and stopping the run in the past, I believe. So, you know, I just remember a hard-hitting game, very physical, most painful game that I had to deal with.
We've got to be able to finish games, not turn the ball over, not give up a play here and there on defense, be able to still play great defense as we have. So I think there's a lot. I think there'll be a lot of excitement in East Hartford this year.
I'm just ready to start playing again. You know, it's one thing, you know, working out with the team and stuff, but it's a whole other thing being back on the field, you know, pads on, ready to go. We're going to make this the best, most exciting season that we can for us and for the fans.
If we're going to have success, you're going to have to see a tough team. That's number one, starting on the opening day against Townsend.
We saw it in the spring game. The receivers, they were explosive. And Shaq, Jeremy, Deshaun, we got a lot of guys out there. And everybody coming back on the line pretty much, so we're excited about that. And obviously Lyle in the backfield and a few other running backs that are going to really carry the load. So it'll be a good offensive set we got.
This is the best our offense has looked in the 4 years that I've been here, you know, easily. You know, we're, you know, busting big plays during spring ball, you know. So really, you know, I think you could say that there's an improvement at every position across the board.
As the Huskies get into preseason camp, be sure to stay tuned to UConnHuskies.com for continuing coverage of UConn football. Reporting from Newport, Rhode Island, this is Emily Noonan for Huskies All Access.